you been? Where you been?
I got that ass.
What you mean that got
Walmart,
who?
Y'all done fucking people in Walmart for Black Friday. I finesse and sell their ass, man.
How the hell you buy a TV and you ain't even got it in the damn box?
Listen, this fucking display TV. I snatched that bitch out the fucking Walmart.
I know,
man.
You telling the damn lie.
All them folks in there store fighting your shit in there.
And so you stole the TV, basically.
I ain't steal it. I really took it. I ain't fucking. That's two different things. I really took it.
You ain't got no damn car to it.
Thing about it, I'm for the fucking tech. I don't think I do go to fucking Target. I ain't have time to get the car, but I snatched out the fucking wall. The car got left in the fucking
take the people that damn TV back.
What I like taking the fucking TV back? They ain't gonna fucking. They ain't gonna miss this.
You ask them to go to jail too for damn stealing the damn display TV.
That shit never turn their fucking head. There's too many folks in there. A lot of people in there stealing. Your cousin there are there stealing.
But that make you go in there and steal because everybody else stealing.
Do you want a fucking TV or not?
Hell no, I don't want that hot ass TV.
It ain't fucking hot.
You stole
it.
It's hot.
It ain't fucking hot. It ain't hot. All I need to do go to Target and get a fucking card.
No, I'm not going to Target get no card.
Man, see, you don't
take that damn TV back.
I ain't taking the TV back.
Well, don't take it in my damn room either.
I'll take it in my other fucking room. I don't even worry.